Dennis Rodman $50 million. Was a figure in the NBA known for his green hair, distinctive fashion sense, and lifestyle, wrestling, and even visiting North Korean leader Kim Jong-un. However, behind this unique personality lay financial struggles. Rodman's success in his NBA career was undeniable. However, he declared bankruptcy at the time of his induction into the Basketball Hall of Fame in 2011. Rodman's extravagant and party-filled lifestyle was the main cause of his financial troubles. He was swindled by his financial advisor, Peggy Ann Fulford, and faced substantial alimony debts during his divorce. Nevertheless, Rodman didn't give up. Currently, he is working to rebuild his financial situation by partnering with different brands and his own clothing line, Rodman Apparel. His net worth is currently $500,000. Allen Iverson, $200 million. Over his NBA career, Iverson $154.8 million in salary. However, just 2 short years after exiting the hardwood, disaster struck. In 2012, Iverson's empire crumbled as he found himself drowning in debt, unable to settle a $900,000 obligation to a jeweler in Georgia. Despite a reported monthly income of $62,500, his expenses ballooned to a staggering $360,000, as revealed by Basketball Forever. Known for his lavish spending, Iverson's financial woes were exacerbated by extravagant purchases. From acquiring a new vehicle simply due to airport confusion to stashing cash in garbage bags throughout his mansion, his fiscal recklessness knew no bounds, as recounted by Clutch Points. The climax of Iverson's financial downfall came during a 2012 divorce hearing, where he famously exclaimed to his estranged wife, "I don't even have money for a cheeseburger," immortalized by the Washington Post. Yet, amidst the ashes, Iverson's phoenix rose. Today, he stands with a net worth of $1 million per celebrity net worth. Despite his turbulent past, Iverson secured a lifeline with an $800 000 per year lifetime contract with Reebok, coupled with a future windfall of $32 million slated for 2030, as reported by the U.S. Sun. Eddie Curry. During his NBA career, Curry earned a substantial amount of money, but due to disastrous investment decisions and significant debts, he lost every penny of his all-star fortune. In fact, a few years ago, he even lost his home due to bankruptcy. In his final years with the Nuggets, Issel commanded a hefty salary of around $2.5 million, showcasing his enduring influence in the basketball realm. However, by 2009, the landscape had dramatically shifted. The 1993 Hall of Famer found himself grappling with the harsh reality of bankruptcy, as reported by the Denver Post. Documents unveiled a staggering $4.5 million debt burden, a testament to the unforeseen pitfalls that can befall even the most seasoned of businessmen. Among his creditors were not just faceless entities, but also friends and family, highlighting the personal toll of financial strife. A failed horse racing venture stood as a haunting reminder of ventures gone awry. Yet, amidst the turmoil, Issel remained resolute. He refused to succumb to despair, steadfastly asserting, "It's not like I gambled my money away. I'm not addicted to drugs. It was bad luck and bad timing and bad decisions," in an interview with Yahoo Sports. In a bid to reclaim his financial footing, Issel made sacrifices that cut to the core of his legacy. His cherished mementos, including his Kentucky class ring and NBA All-Star rings, were auctioned off to alleviate his debts, as detailed by Yahoo Sports. But from the ashes of financial ruin emerged a phoenix of perseverance. Today, at 74 years old, Issel stands tall with a net worth exceeding $1 million. His journey has taken him from the heights of NBA glory to the depths of financial despair. And now, as the president of NBA Tulu, he endeavors to bring professional basketball back to his beloved Louisville, Kentucky. Anthony Walker. Throughout his entire NBA career, Antoine Walker amassed more than $100 million. However, due to poor judgment, he squandered every single dollar, investing in expensive real estate for his siblings and mother, spending thousands of dollars on extravagant clothing, battling alcohol issues, and succumbing to gambling addiction, all contributed to his downfall, costing him a fortune.